You must be the Workaway?
Yes, I am.
I'm Denny, good to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
That's going to be easy walking. There's a forward walk in the middle of the trail for the next 6 kilometers or so until we get to the end of the road track.
Yakushima is so beautiful. It feels very rural, very natural, and it's really nice here. I love it.
From here, we're gonna start walking along the train tracks for 8.5 kilometers.
Mm-hmm.
And then when we get to the end of the train tracks, there'll be one more toilet. And from there, we'll head into the real mountain trail.
Okay.
Let's go. But if you take your finger and touch it lightly, it's almost like snot. It's a little bit sticky. Try this one. See how it sticks to your finger?
Uh-huh.
That's actually digestive juices.
Uh-huh.
And if a bug lands there in 20 or 30 minutes, it'll slowly close
uh-huh.
and start to eat the bug. But it's growing right on top of the rock, on top of the granite. And mm-hmm. of course, the water in Yakushima is that super soft water, so almost no nutrients. It's got to get its minerals from somewhere.
Mm. Wow.
The Kosugirani, or what remains of it,
mm-hmm.
we've just crossed this bridge, and we're right here where everybody's been touching. And behind you, if you look, you'll see the schoolyard and the elementary and the middle school, or the remains of it. There's nothing left but the foundations.
Mm-hmm.
You see where the yard is?
I see.
It used to be 540 people living in this area. You know, it was a hard time for people anywhere to find work, but people who lived here, at least they knew they had work logging. And in fact, this is the first place where, when they built that huge dam, was connected to the dam, so they had televisions, they had an electric bus, everything.
Wow.
They could go down, take the train down to go shopping.
Mm-hmm.
They got lots of snow here, so for example, down by the coast where there's hibiscus flowers, mm-hmm. you could pick hibiscus, bring it back here, build a snowman, put it on top of his head. But in 1970, when they finished logging this area, they mm-hmm. everybody left the village and they took down all the buildings, so all that's left is the foundation. And this particular area has been replanted with the young suki trees. So here we've got another stump. About 60 years ago, chainsaws were introduced to Yakushima, so in a matter of 10 minutes, you could do something that would have taken you 10 days. This is axe marks.
Mm-hmm.
Come here, I'll show you something. These are the baby suki trees.
Huh?
How old do you think this one is?
Maybe, I don't know, a couple of months.
At least 5th-year elementary student.
What?
How old do you think this one is?
Looks like 1 year?
It's about 40 years old. How old do you think this guy is?
Then it must be, I don't know, 100 years?
This one also about 40 years old.
Yeah.
And once the roots come down to the ground, then they can start growing. For example, if you look at the leaves here,
okay.
this is probably this year's growth. Mm-hmm. So they get big and small again, so this is probably 1 year. So 1, 2, 3 years. A lot faster than that little one. Just a little bit change in location makes a big difference in how fast
it is. Huge difference.
But that's gonna be one of the factors that makes it super special.
go and look upon a specific angle, you can see really hard shade, and it's really beautiful. Looks like the heart of Yakushima.